Hello guys, getting back in here doing another run on Alaskan Truck Simulator. It's been a little while since we've been in the game. Been a few updates since then. All right, let's see if we can remember how to do this. We gotta crank the truck. There we go. Look, we got 500 miles to live with this empty trailer. That's pretty cool. I love the look of this truck. Oh, he's gonna be sleepy. We're gonna stop somewhere and sleep. That's some kind of store. Get a thumbnail. We may get a different one. So we're taking this empty trailer. But we're gonna hit a storm. I know we are. Can we pull up right here and sleep? I don't think you can. Apply the brake. And we're gonna sleep for a little while. I want to rest for 8 hours. Alright, we're up. We got sleep. Alright, need to turn on lights. There we go. We got 8 hours sleep. We should be good for a little while. Cause I got a feeling we're heading into that snowstorm. He's getting hungry now. We got 7 hours to get there, though. Well, it's not hitting nothing. Why it's doing that, I'm sorry about the email, it shouldn't be coming through. Coming up into a town. I wonder if there's some we can stop and get some food. They said it's the turn here. We need to go. Oh, I see a burger place over. Why did it say turn here? I mean, I don't... We're gonna go straight across right here and see if we can get something to eat right here. Then we'll get back on the road. I will park right here. We'll run the store. This is a supermarket. Yeah, there we go. Alright, what do we want to get here? Alright, let's get some. Buy some of that. Buy some of that. Buy some of that. And buy some of that. I think we'll be good. So how do we eat? It takes more, you had to have more than just one. There we go, we're full. All right. All right, there we go. We have 6 hours to get there now, so let's get back on the road. We don't want to hit no car. I don't know why it's doing that. Yeah, 403 miles. There's some features in this game I wish it was in ATS. There are some features in ATS that I wish was in this. Truck died. We're all over the road. I'm using a controller to do this, so it's a little bit difficult. But this will actually be the longest trip I've done in this game, so kind of exciting. We have 5 hours to get there. That'd be true. This is my house. I'll marry who I want to marry. It's up to you and me. I don't want you to think you don't do so. Why they stopped the road? Pretty big map. We still have 279 miles to go. So you also, guys, you know, in this game, you can also, like, check your truck, like, for wear and tear and stuff. Got 241 miles to go. Alright, I'm gonna stop just for a minute. Make sure the engine's okay. Okay, everything looks good. We got 3 hours to get there. All right, we're 179 miles out. truck is damaged. It's a dirt road. So we got 88 miles to go. Alright, so we got 54. So I ain't been this far yet on here. This is like pretty interesting. I just kind of been quiet right now because this is all new to me too. We're about 26 miles out, Mark Rock. With this old ready trailer we got. Come on, stage wagon, let's go. Kick it in gear, let's go. About 10 miles out.
road here? Oh, it's right here. Alright, where they want to travel. Okay, I see when you drop it. We're sleepy again. Let's pull it over here. Alright, let's check in on our job here. Alright, we made 9,000. Alright, we'll climb up in the truck and go to sleep. And we eat us a little bite of something. All right, guys, we're gonna go ahead and end it here. Got some food in there. Oh, the rain moved in. We'll go ahead and check the truck out before we end it. Look at a cat engine. No repairs needed. You must do this. That looks good. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and end it here. Until we get into do another episode of another run on a Alaskan Truck Simulator. Thank you for watching. Thank you, Ben Scott and Chow. Means a lot. Have Chow grow. We'll see you in the next video.